Huawei is best known for its phones, but it also makes laptops too. And the follow-up to the original MateBook X is even better.
The MateBook X Pro builds on its predecessor, which was Huawei's first ever laptop, with upgrades galore, including a touchscreen, better performance, and more. It's called the Pro because Huawei is pitching it directly against the MacBook Pro and hoping that a lower price, and Windows 10 of course, will tempt buyers away from Apple's offering. There are a few models available with either a Core i5 or Core i7 processor from Intel's 8th generation range. The top models also have an Nvidia MX150 GPU, which means you can play the occasional 3D game on your ultra-portable laptop as well. One of the biggest attractions is the screen. With the tiniest bezels we've ever seen, Huawei has managed to put a 14-inch screen in a surprisingly small laptop. It's also a touchscreen and doesn't wobble too much when you use your fingers on it. It's great quality, but it's also highly reflective due to the Gorilla Glass which protects it. There are four separate speakers which produce good sound, including a convincing surround sound effect thanks to Dolby Atmos tuning. Built into the power button is a fingerprint scanner. Amazingly, this laptop will reach the Windows login screen in under 8 seconds from when you turn it on. Performance from the Core i7 model is excellent, just as you'd expect, but when worked hard, the fan noise is noticeable and the aluminium chassis does get warm. When using office apps though, it generally runs silently. The keyboard is backlit and the trackpad is huge and a pleasure to use. Hidden in the keyboard is a pop-up camera as there's no room for it above or below the screen. However, its position means the angle isn't great for video calls, but it does at least guarantee you privacy when you're not using it. Huawei wisely keeps a standard USB port as well as two forward-looking USB-C ports, one of which can be used to connect an external graphics card. But it is a shame that there's no SD card reader, not even a micro SD card reader. Battery life isn't as good as many rivals around this size and price, but it should still last a full working day away from the main. The MateBook X Pro is a fantastic laptop which packs plenty of power into a very thin package. It also has a bright, high-resolution screen with a great touchpad, and it's a great alternative to the MacBook Pro and Dell XPS 13.